So I had a very interesting and exciting childhood because my father's a wildlife biologist. So starting at age one, I got to travel to many, many parks across India and watch wildlife hours on end with him. So I got to do my master's fieldwork, and I designed a project that brought me to Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary. And just doing my own work, facing the challenges of walking in very rugged terrain, heavy rain, getting bitten by leeches and ticks. But it ended up being really fun because I spent 4 months every day walking in the forest, and that just, I absolutely loved doing it. So that's when I decided that I wanted to pursue a similar career. Typically in the field, we have research teams now because I don't do research on my own. I take a lot of young people who are interested in doing volunteering their time. So one of the biggest challenges of being a scientist in India is that the government doesn't actually take your work very seriously. So it takes a while for people to accept what you're doing is important. One of the most special moments in my life has been getting to see a leopard with my parents and my daughter. We were in Bhadra visiting for a while on our coffee estate. We heard some alarm calls, and my dad and I spotted this beautiful leopard coming out from the park onto our estate. Quickly called my mom and my daughter, and we spent about 15 minutes just watching this leopard. I think moments like this, when you've been through really hard times, but you get to see extraordinary things with your parents and your children, they're very, very special. Something I'll always remember.